I'm glad you have joined us. On the rocks, yes. I'm thinking I will.
Well, I suppose some habits die on.
I am so glad you finally decided to join us. You have made the right choice.
It's good to be back.
I never thought I'd see you again. What are you doing in that horrible, horrible bathroom at your own party?
My own party? I didn't realize that it was mine.
You think I just dropped by this place?
But I don't know what the party's for.
Because you made the final ultimate choice to come home here with us.
You're John, aren't you?
I know you're bad with names, but I didn't think you were that bad with names.
As far as I can remember, you were turned into red mist and skin on bones in the motorway.
Yeah, we don't like to talk about that kind of thing.
The broadcast is on.
But where are we right now? This isn't my house.
Let's not think about that kind of thing right now. Focus on the present.
Present? You're dead. Definitely dead.
You don't like to use that word!
Yeah. I think I should be leaving.
Even if you wanted to, you can't leave. Do you even remember how you got here? Because I don't remember how I got here. I've been here 15 years. Do you see a fucking clock on the wall? Because I sure as hell don't. No matter how hard you try, you cannot leave this place. Believe me, I have tried. My knuckles bleeding from the walls. There is no way out. There is no way out.
It was twilight and I stood in the greyish haze of a vast, empty building. When the silence was enriched by a reverberant voice. All the things of this world, it said, are of but one essence, for which there are no words. This is the greater part, which has no beginning or end, and the one essence of this world, for which there can be no words, is but all the things of this world. This is the lesser part which had a beginning and shall have an end, and for which words were conceived solely to speak of the tiny broken beings of this world, it said, the beginnings and endings of this world, it said, for which words were conceived solely to speak of. Now remove these words and what remains, it asked me, as I stood in the twilight of that vast empty building. But I did not answer. The question echoed over and over, but I remained silent until the echoes died. And as twilight passed into evening, I felt my special plan, for which there are no words, moving towards a greater darkness. There are some who have no voices, or none that will ever speak, because the things they know about this world, and the things they feel about this world, because the thoughts that fill a brain that is a damaged brain, because the pain that fills a body that is a damaged body, exist in other worlds.